Yeah, man. It's the Homie Hood Legend back with another vlog. Here to talk about this URL Ultimate Madness competition. There's still a lot of controversy surrounding this shit, and I'm just gonna be blatant and blunt and say this shit. Y'all niggas lost, you lost, bro. You know what I'm saying? I know the judges want all that, and you know what I'm saying? You might have had discrepancies against the judges, but you lost. If you lost, you lost. This is the difference between top tiers and the niggas that's on the come up is not getting paid. You know what I'm saying? These niggas is battling for 25K. I get it. But you lost, you lost. The top tiers, they get paid their money. They go in, they go out. You know what I'm saying? They don't care if they win or lose. Don't y'all remember the conversation when niggas don't care if they win or lose battles? Didn't y'all remember that shit? Now it's all about the controversy of, oh, I lost. Oh, the judges are wrong. Nigga, you lost, you lost, bro. Stop crying. Chop that shit up. Go back to the lab, write you some more bars that can be unbeatable and undeniable, that niggas can't deny you no more, and then go back and then put your stamp down. You know what I'm saying? Which all of y'all niggas are coming back, but it's like y'all are crying too much. A little bit too much crying is going on. And I admit, the judges was not all the way 100. I'm going to keep it a buck with you. The judges need to be kind of replaced, or the fan vote needed to be like beefed up a little bit more. They should have waited to the end of the end. Like, say for instance, it's a tie between the judges, 2-2. Okay, now we tally up the fan votes and wait to the end of the competition to announce the winner of that battle. How in the hell are you going to do a fan vote and give it like 30 seconds or a minute or two? And then announce the winner. Come on, bro. And that's with the Big Hand, Brooklyn Hand joint. I feel Big Hand. I feel like you actually won that battle. I ain't gonna hold you. But, bro, yo, you had Jay Black up there. Jay Black is your homie. And he's endorsing you. Jay Black is endorsing you. And if Jay Black is endorsing you, why in the hell aren't you, like, why in the hell aren't you, why didn't he take up for you? You was already leading 2-1. Why didn't your homie speak up for you? Evidently, he spoke up for Brooklyn Hand. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, bro, like, things, like, niggas has got to just stop all the crying. Just stop all the crying. Go back to the lab, write your bars, and make your shit undeniable. That's it. Other than that, stop it. You know what I'm saying? That's why I feel like these niggas should have been paid at least a little. They should have been compensated at least a little bit. Because it's like a letdown. It's like the air being let out of the balloon after you done blew the shit up. Like, these niggas is going there battling their heart out, the balls of their life, $25,000 balls to them, and then they get there and they lose, or they feel like they was jerked by the judges. Come on, fam. That ain't 100. That is not 100. You know what I'm saying? And I don't appreciate the shit, and I ain't even a battler. So I can only imagine how these niggas feel, but still, like, chalk it up. You know what I'm saying? Stop crying. Go ahead and go back to the lab and write you some more balls, like, because these niggas are doing a little bit too much crying. Only thing I'm seeing in interviews is niggas crying. Niggas crying, boo-hoo, I lost, they cheated me, they jerked me. No, nigga, you lost. You just lost. That's it. You're going to come back, and when you get another chance, go in there and make your shit undeniable. But right now, you lost. You lost, and that's just it. Nothing else can be said or done about the situation. Only thing can be done is you going back to the lab, writing you some undeniable balls, and coming back and rapping your heart out. You know what I'm saying? That is it. You know what I'm saying? But it was just like a lot of crying. I seen Brooklyn Hand crying. I seen Bad News crying. Which them niggas kind of was jerk. Kind of. You know what I'm saying? But you lost. A decision is a decision. You lost. I didn't see A-Verb crying when he lost against motherfucking Gems and he lost his back end. Like, yo, let's just be 100. Let's just be 100. You know what I'm saying? I'm keeping it real here. That's it. But anyway, man, it's the Homie Hood Legend. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for all your latest news, updates, content, and the world of battle rap. I'm out. Damn, these niggas lost. They crying like hell. God damn. Cry me a river.